हेलो हेलो हेलो।
I love this song.
I knew there was something freaky going on.
Some days the deer just walk up to you.
Taking down a normal loose ain't easy, much less a crazy one.
Those Peggy's ain't never coming.
Just what we need, killer moose. Finally, I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we can get access to his cache of explosives, then he can run his mouth all he wants. He should be at his ranch. I hope you have a plan against the cold air support.
Gotta watch out for wildcats on nights like this.
I'm here to help.
Knows not to mess with us. This plan ain't falling into their hands again.
Thank you.
fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive.
Nice.
Myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
John's always been upset. I sure do miss hunting here. If you push John too far, he sends his chosen out in plains to punish you.
There they are, Gip. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best. Will be met with the fire of God.
Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. You're dead now, Peggy! These should do it. They can forget harming innocent defenders.
has elite guards,
Ryan?
The Chosen,
Baby?
Patrolling the skies in airplanes.
No! Turn back, pals! This wasn't supposed to happen! No! Turn back, pals! Don't come in here, you bastard! Look what you made me do! Run, pal, run! I'm gonna burn you animal abusing bastard to a crisp!
Hit him where it hurts. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah! You thought it was closed! That's what the government told us! Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people! Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one! Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby! Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring! Come on!
Making a move.
Why, Lord? Why? These creatures deserve better than this. They know how to cut me deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. That's better. What? Right, here's the quick rundown. Curse those scumbag goblins for what they did to those poor animals. Place thermite charges on every stack of gold you see and blow their government funding to pieces. Got it? Now,
you
get
take
after
the wheel. Okay, let's go.
Those freaks were burned. If I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult, I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
Oh my gosh!
That was intense.
All right, drive.
Thank you.
in here. Spread out, defuse. Full plate flow. Hurry!
Thank you. City. This is Mary Mae Fairgrave over in Falls End. Just wanted to let you know that what you're doing has inspired a lot of people. Hell, you fired us up so much, we went and took back our town. But we could still use your help. Stop by the Spread Eagle if you get a chance.
Making a move. Heads up, bad guys. No problem.
You got the Peggy's calling air support.
Getting a better angle.
There it goes again.
Up to the call. Gotta know how to hunt your own food. You look like you can handle a weapon. This gun would get to see so much use.
It will be gone, and with it, all that is cruel and evil. But for those of you who embrace us, those of you
who... I'm in position.
Thank you.
count my lucky stars.
No Western religious leader would be caught dead with a goddamn man bun. Fuck, I miss those days.
Hope County is in hell's pocket. And you're pining for men's haircuts. That's what you're missing?
Listen, I get that he's running this big old cult and all, but if you're gonna run a big old cult, you gotta look the part. Long robe that's a weird color, like puce or something. Stringy mustache, head shaved bald like a baby. Not like some kind of love child between a hipster and a country singer.
Jesus, Mary, Joseph.
I need you to reconsider your choice.
You're one hell of a soldier.
You did a great job, Daddy.
Thanks.
I know, right?
Nice day.
You got a fire inside you, kid.
Colt's gonna have to fix up their reaping truck someplace else.
For saving me.
Not this time. Larry Parker, one. Otherworldly scum, zero. Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Whew, it's showtime.
Get me out of here.
You really pulled my fat out of the fire. Thanks.